quite a while since the last time I streamed, but today I did tweet out and I did say to myself, I did promise myself that I will finish Persona 1 Revelations today in this stream. So, to make that possible, or was what I planned to make it possible, was that I was going to play it off stream and complete our way to where we are currently, so that we can finish the game and all that, see all the credits and the finishing cutscene all on this one stream. And to do that was basically a summary of what happened was spent a lot of time. I noticed that really hard with the equipment that we had. I spent, I think, nearly six, maybe 7 hours off stream to go grind, do all that. Then I got off, and when I finished grinding, then a thought occurred to me, was that I didn't save. So there might be some things that are different from last time, but equally, yeah, I don't want to go any further than that, but basically, we should be at the final boss, maybe? I'm not too sure, I can't remember. But, yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys should, yeah. It is for mature audiences, so I did make sure to do that for any SMT game. Let's try magic. That won't work. We want heavy damage, basically. Think that did a lot of damage? I think this was the one where it didn't do dodge damage, so we should go. Persona. Okay, I think this is where we bash on her with just physical attacks. I could be wrong here, and we just want to go for magic, I don't know. Or maybe we gun her down, actually. No! It looks like she's weak to physical attack. Holy shit. Okay, yeah. So this is where we wail on her with physical attacks, basically. Auto. Just weapons. She should be getting to the point where I think she should be around, seeing the numbers, she should be around like dying after like one or two more waves of attacks from us. Yeah, I think that's basically it. If we keep getting crits like this, yeah. Holy. We're starting to see a phase change here. This is where we pelt her with magic now? I'll try physical hits one more time? Weapons. But no, okay, yeah. But she seems to be on guard with physical attacks now. So I need to switch it up with magic now. We just blast it with magic. Or not. You're just on guard. Weird. Okay. No, we can still blast it with magic. No, I don't know. No, okay. So, I'm assuming the blue hair was just so that she guards. Okay. Oh, the haha persona thing. I am you, you are me.
Send all of you back to the real world. One second. Thank you. I hope you'll still think about me at least once in a while. Goodbye. I love you. Goodbye.
Nothing more need be said. I'm sure you have all discovered by now your true selves. The smiles you wear are no longer false masks. You may find yourselves troubled, or suffering, or lost in the future, but there is nothing to fear. Look to your soul for your true self. No matter what trials you may face, that will be enough for you to weather the storm. Now go forth into your bright futures.
Alright, cool, cool.
You hear a voice to cause your heart that she will get.